Thank you. Thank you. As far as my creative project, doing my master's, I asked some friends to compose some music that you just heard. One of them is called Ventum. It's the last one that you heard. And the other one I will play with Mike. It's called Ticon Bomb, composed by Hugo Castillo. The last one was composed by Eduardo Araya. And at the end of the program, you will listen one more that is called Don Chepe. This is a kind of nickname for people who is called Jose. this music has some characteristics from Costa Rican rhythms that you can hear. And the style is kind of different. You will hear in this one, Ticon Bomb, you will hear kind of festive. You can imagine like kind of a party in the streets. What is that called?
Parade.
Thank you. A parade. Uh-huh. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Finish without saying thank you. So there is a lot of people to say thank you. It will take me a lot of time, and I don't have this time, so thank you, everyone. First, thanks God for letting us the opportunity to be here. Thank you, Laura, for letting me be here, for being so supportive. I admire you, I respect you, I love you. Dr. Van Hoff, thank you for opening the doors to your trombone studio. It has been a great experience. My colleagues, trombone studio, you have been great, and you have been really patient with my English. Thank you. Thank you so much. People in Costa Rica, my friends, composers, muchas gracias. Pura vida. I hope you enjoy this last piece by Oscar Ruiz, Don Chepe. And thank you, of course, the musicians that accompany me today. Dr. Serogov, great job. Mike, Chips, of course, Heather Scott, that is with me here today. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed.